When looking at bariatric surgery in general, the duodenal switch is typically reserved for patients with higher BMIs. And we know that patients with higher BMIs tend to not do as well with the more traditional procedures such as gastric sleeve and gastric bypass. In the typical 50 plus BMI patient undergoing duodenal switch, usually at 6 months, we see BMI decreases around 20 points. So I would say the average BMI in our practice, 6 months to a year following duodenal switch, is usually about 30. That's 30 BMI points from a preoperative BMI 50 to 60. We would consider those results typical in our practice. The rate of vitamin deficiencies is on the order of about 12%, which is actually better than what we see in patients prior to surgery. It's a common misconception that patients with duodenal switch have horrible vitamin deficiencies, but in our practice, what we see is patients typically, their deficiencies are better after the surgery than they are before. So I looked at our patients before and after surgery, and 9 times out of 10, patients either a deficiency that they had before surgery either didn't get worse, it didn't get better, but it stayed the same, or it resolved. So very rare did we have a patient that actually developed a new deficiency after duodenal switch. I'm Dr. Jay Roberts at Ultimate Bariatrics. I specialize in revisions of bariatric procedures. If you or a loved one is having complications or has had an inadequate weight loss, feel free to give us a call at Ultimate Bariatrics or look us up online.